So yeah, after you raise your troops, you have to toggle looter. Looter. So, Ryan, do you have any troops you can raise? Every little bit helps, because we're about even in numbers with the enemy here. Ooh, I'll seek out a guy who's an anger man, and that was probably a bad idea. Yeah, no, I was just thinking, like with the dueling thing, because he's from Angerman Land. Obviously, they must be good at dueling there, because they're always angry. I will be the King of England. Okay, so. Why is it saying there will be a battle? Oh, someone else. Are you in yet another war again? Okay. You're just hostile to them. I can't help you with that one. Okay, so can we. Do you have your troops there? Okay, so just move to the left to Westmeath. Join me in attacking Westmeath. There we go. That's not Westmeath. Okay. Oh. Might be a bit late now. Yeah, that was a bit too late. We're losing this one. Ooh, turning this around. Hey, we won the battle. Where's he going? Yeah, so again, your troops are getting attacked, but I don't seem to be able to. Another right. Paris is a nice place. Maybe better quality troops, said Hadkiff. Yeah, that surprised me too. Is it primary? That wasn't good. I did not mean to attack across the strait. Oops. Oh, white pizza and out of sync. Everyone's out of sync. Yeah. Probably from losing a lot. Really? Didn't think so. This is not Stellaris, where you desync as soon as you join the game. Maybe. Literally, in the patch notes, maybe. Wait, In Constantinople? I'm seeing 202 max. Yeah. Istanbul, Constantinople, you know, middle of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine Empire, yeah. Oh, I dropped down. Thank you. Rome. I'm ready. My son's trying to kill me. Hey. Oh. right. Elective give command. Ooh, right. Gridlock. That's a good place to start. Meanwhile, I'm here just murdering everyone from the former Northumberland dynasty. So then they can stop being my vassal. Yeah, that's because they had been the former duke, so they took control of their previous... Because that's the thing, so they can take control of the one of their vassals of the lower tier. Yep, I'm just murdering his entire family. Once I murder the queen. Okay, kid, just a heads up, I am going to need to murder your wife. Because she's of Northumberland. Why did you marry the Northumberland family, honestly? What does everyone think is better? Norfolk or Suffolk? What's a better place to go vacation? Between Norfolk and Suffolk. So, is there a flag next to your troops saying looting? Are you currently sieging Venice? Select your troops. What comes up? Is it the army interface or the siege interface? Are they enabled? Yay. The Count of Northumberland, who I'm trying to kill, has cancer. Fun times. That's great. No, the Count. The wife comes later. Oh, right. Society. Yes. Right. I started a war. I kind of forgot to do that. Yep. Oh well. Come on, hurry up and kill the count. Oh, that's right. Yes, I start dueling with Invahunter's Lodge once I turn 50. So, if they only have one county vote, use the county version of the du jour, because that doesn't cost you. Okay. In which case, yeah, just use the duchy one. So, if you hover over the morale bar, you can actually see what causes it and how much it's decreasing by. Or over time. Like if you, there's a loot bar. Yeah, there's a like bar underneath the like pile of coins, which is partially filled. And you see how there's a line in it? That line pretty much tells you how much loot is being protected by forts right now. If you siege down fort, then that decreases and you can start taking more of the loot depending on how many troops you have. Pretty much, you take the fort, and then you can start taking money over time. Of course he is. I've got 2k. Because, yes, it's a tribe. Which, and they are quite good. Also on Resinu. No. Left click on the like above at the top. So when it's docked, you need to select the army. Yeah. And there's a button at the top.